guys. I am out with my new predator PDL. And some of you guys may be asking, why is he paddling and not using the pedal drive? Well, that's because I just didn't have too much time and I didn't feel like setting everything up. And I thought I'd go fly fishing this afternoon. Nice and simple. Didn't want to bring a lot of stuff. I also wanted to try out the GoPro camera. I was going to have a GoPro session and I'm not sure how it's going to look. Or whether you're just looking at my belly button right now. So we'll figure all this stuff out as we go along. Not going to show you pictures of me catching fish probably because my fly casting sucks. But at the very least, I'm going to show you some pictures of the fish and we'll see how it goes. Alright, so here's the second bluegill. This is turning into a bluegill day, I think. We'll see how it goes. Fun to catch. Not quite what I'm looking for, but we'll keep going. Alright, well, the sun's going down. Can't wear my sunglasses anymore. It's a beautiful night. I'd love to stay out, but I don't have any safety glasses for my eyes. Probably just head in. I may take a couple more casts by the launch ramp, but as of right now, I think I'm done for the night. I was only up here for maybe an hour. It's tough when you get out of work at 7 o'clock and the sun sets at 8 o'clock. So, anyway, if you like this, let me know. I'll do some more.